Hey, nonny nonny, you chunky stinkers. Jim Sterling here with Estranged Act 1. This is a source mod, as you do with source mods. That's a thing that happens. It's on Steam. Appeared rather recently, as most of these Squirty Play games do. And as I normally do with these games, I'm just going to jump in, sight unseen, and see what happens. See what it's all about. So let's go with chapter one. I don't know much about it. Like I said, I know it's a mod and there's a guy doing walking about. I thought it would be Dear Esther-ish. But then I heard there's some scary stuff that happens in it, maybe. I don't know, though. Chances are good many of you watching know way more than I do. Which is normal. In fact, that happens all the time. But let's answer the radio anyway.
Hello. If anyone can hear this, my name is Jonathan Darrell, and I need help. These things, they've taken over the island.
Promising.
Anyone, please. I have supplies, but...
This is an automated message from ARC Corporation. There has been a safety breach. Mandatory curfew is in effect.
Okay, three of my favourite things so far. Islands, safety breaches, and things. I especially like it when things take over things. Aha! So, we are... here. Boats crashed into the pier. E, mountain ladder, yep, I gathered. Bit stodgy on the old frame rate. The mouse could do with the sensitivity up. You know, I could go fix that now, but we've just started. Let's get on with things, please. Oh yeah. That's all Half-Life-y for sure. Let me just double check, make sure. Oh no, we're locked in here. Good. So that doesn't open. That doesn't move. Of course that doesn't open. I mean, one assumes the box is here, but I didn't see anywhere to grab onto or anything. Unless we're doing the old... Oops. There. Well, this is a fine start. This is a most wondrous start. Oh! I've cottoned onto the ladder as well. Don't worry, those of you who were clearly, I'm assuming, screaming that the whole time. Come on, there we go. A most auspicious start. I'm not even going to offer a shit excuse for that. There was no excuse. Throw object. At what? There we go. Little bit of the old ultraviolet solves most problems. Oh, I don't know what happened there. Oh, they're just shit. You just walk into them. Shitty vents. Oh, they look pretty old and rusted. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's just a seagull. Oh, fuck. Press the wrong button. I am not on good form today, I will admit. That This is some shoddy behaviour from yours truly, for which I absolutely apologise. Let's pop up here. It's a thing! The Wentworth Herald. Lighthouse decommissioned. The lighthouse situation in Redton on the land out to Jutt is set to be decommissioned by the local mayor, John Men, following an investigation carried out by the Coast Guard. We're confident that this won't impact any passing traffic, commented Bill Hayak of the Department of Maritime Traffic Investigation. Whilst at one time you could see cargo ships just off the coast of Redton, now it's no longer the case, with shipping routes from the mainland being altered, he added. When questioned, the mayor refused to comment until he had released an official statement about the closure of the lighthouse. Too few ships to be safety issues... issue, says Coast Guard. Local residents aren't happy... God, this goes on. Aren't happy with the change. One local resident was concerned about its effects on small trade vessels that still port at the island, saying that this was the final nail in the coffin for the island's quiet dock. It stops a lot of the island's business, he said. Sometimes the lighthouse is the only thing that allows smaller vessels to come and trade with local business. It's something we're all worried about. What happens when there's no import business left here? And then there's something about the local scarecrow competition. So they want to create the most fearsome and ghoulish scarecrows to keep away the birds. Well, just saw a seagull, so that fucked up. Festivities doesn't stop the scarecrows. God, I hope there are scary scarecrows in this game. 2 weeks have gone by since local ARC employee Christian Pliff lost his black cat Lucky. He's a gentleman who sees the cat to contact him immediately. Right, the cat did it. Clearly the cat did it. Everything that happens in this game is down to Lucky. He's got one of those shifty looks. Locked up. I'm going to try and bash it anyway, just to see. Really? I can throw a cinder block further than that. Oh, that was a Half-Life-y sound effect. Okay. Looks a bit too steep, but... Faint heart, now one fair maid. Let's try it anyway. Yeah, that ain't happening. You never know, it's video games. In the world of Skyrim, horses can go vertically up mountains. So... Whoa! Ooh!
Are you okay down there? Come on up.
Yeah, I'll just wander up and have a chat with the guy who just shot a dude. I mean, I'm assuming it's a monster, but we don't know that. This guy's not supposed to know that. I was just shooting this guy in the fucking face. Do you want to pop up the steps and have a word with me? Still got me gun.
So, excuse the mess. That was your boat, wasn't it? I didn't expect a survivor. Let's get inside.
Yeah, you're gonna keep the gun out. Evidently.
After you.
Oh, don't mind him. He was just someone I shot in the fucking head.
That's some interesting parking, by the way.
Let's not talk about the parking.
John Darrell.
Yeah. We'll get to you. What about this fucker? Oh, you should see the ones inside. The ones I shot right in the stomach. Gut wounds takes ages to die. Yeah, there was one inside.
I'm sorry you had to crash here of all places. The island is overrun. I've been working on fixing a radio and I had it, but that's when this happened. I was attacked after I managed to get a message out, but a company called ARC are blocking all communications with a damn curfew message.
Oh, those damn curfews!
Look, take my gun. I don't need it anymore. You'll need to make your own way, though. Go out of the back door.
Well, his head is fun.
It'll take you to a river. Follow the river to the nature reserve. And then you can follow the rails into Wentworth.
What?
I'm sure that's where it's coming from. Look, before you go, I came here with my wife and daughter on holiday 3 months ago.
This is what you do for a holiday?
Began. We got separated, but please, if you find them... Keep them safe. Do what I couldn't.
He was trying to act sad. He just sounded a bit ill in the head.
If you can find them,
Just came up safe. Shouldn't make fun. It's actually not a bad voice actor as to, you know, it's just talking. Family tragedy. Clearly not that actor's strong suit. Wouldn't be mine either. You know, I say this as someone who's getting into the odd voice acting game. I wouldn't play a scared father type thing. Okay. Torch. I see it was a shaky Honolulu, Luau, Hawaii person all along. Oh, battery. Gotcha. Okay. Oh god, get off the ladder, you fool. Okay. Yeah, we've all done this. We know the score. Oops. We know the score, but we're having a fucker of a time climbing on the box. So the frame rate's a little just unsettling. Okay, what's that? 8 bullets, so I'm just be careful. Fuck it, let's just do a bit of running. Okay. Some nice level design, keeps things clear. Oh, loading it up. No, right, okay. Well, are you with us? Okay then. I was enjoying that moody music. Loading ruin that. Thanks. It's a bench. Just doing a little exploring. Oh, here we go with some moody sounds. Boop. Okay, what do we got? Boat in the lake. Well, lake, more like a pond. In fact, there's no way this is big enough to support not one, but not two, 3 boats. Are you fucking kidding? No wonder this island's gone down the shitter. You can't put 3 boats in a pond. Oh, that's annoyed me, that has. Oh, hello. What's that? A few more bullets. Good, good. There's a well-lit shed, cabin. Clearly our next destination. Ah, the nature reserve. Didn't you say this is where it was coming from? The radio message or whatever. Not seeing anything at all. You sure this is the right place? Oh, well, I've done all I can do. I've done all I care to do. Maybe I misheard him. I was too busy making fun of him. Oh, hello! Yeah, I could have aimed that better. What a surprise. Oh, that happened. And now the game has shown its hand. More careful we must be. If I'm not mistaken, that is health that is not coming back either, so best be on our guard. Oh, I heard something. I thought I heard it in that direction. Ah, he's in there, isn't he? Well, if he is, I ain't gonna bother him. Okay. Suitably tense stuff for our Friday morning. Ricola. Sorry, music made me feel like saying that. There we go. Something told me I had to get that. Had a feeling. Track power. Door rise. Let me just pop on here. Okay, we're zombie free. Delightful! Not too shabby for a mod so far. Okay. That's that. Seen any other zombies so far. Oh, there we go. So what have we got going on here? Electrified water. Are we killing power here or something? Or what? Oops. Fucking hell. There we go. Holy shit, come on, it's Captain Kirk! Come on. Come on, you know where I am. There we go. Well, wasn't as good. Why don't you kiss your boyfriend? Ha ha ha, that is a fun joke. Okay. Oh. Oh, shittington. Oh, fuck, double tap that. God damn it! Okay. We did it, guys! Now, I am all for getting the fuck out of here. Haha! Eat it, you zombie shits! That was good. Thank Christ, I'm playing a game today that I genuinely, I'm thinking it's okay. Clearly rough around the edges, but not unfun. Okay, what are we dealing with here? Well, simple enough. Hello. Alright. Fair point. Trust that fucker. Where'd you? Oh no, I thought you might have been trapped under a thing. All in all, not quite the game I thought it was gonna be. Hey, more news. Oh, it's the same news. It's enough of that. It's enough of that bollocks. I didn't see anything of value in here. Okay, onwards! Onward, Christian soldier. Down a tunnel, always a good idea. Alright, someone put that there for a reason. Oh, God! That was not cool. Some of that, you prick. What an asshole! Kick a barrel at me! Kick a barrel at your mum! Okay. I missed the train. You know what? I don't trust my proximity to that barrel. Oh god, he's just gonna kick everything! Did I get him? Oh, no, I didn't. Got him that time. Okay, so we are now in the murky swamp. Which is always a nice place to be. Treading in the shit. Sewer maintenance access. And got some more bullets, which is always nice. Oh no, I gotta hold down E. God, I hate first person ladders. Right there, God. Honestly, one of the best things a first-person shooter can do is just let me hit a button and then let the game take care of the ladder. You know, that's one gameplay simplification I can easily live with. Let's shoot these barrels. There we go. Jobs are good'un. That's all locked up. Oh, fuck. Oh, there we go. There we go. Ha! Just see if there's anything doing here. No, okay. Sorry, one is drawn to light sources. Especially in Source games, because obviously Valve use light sources to signpost things and highlight objects in their games a lot. but clearly that was just lit to be lit. There's nothing wrong with that. Anything happening in here? Again, I guess I'm just following the same logic. But that there is some health. It's the first we've seen. Ah, there we go. No. Let's not worry about it. Oh, I see. Ah, right. Okay, that makes perfect sense. Shoulda known. Oh, okay. That classic goof. Alright, water treatment. At least we're out of the main thrust of the sewer. Alright, what's going on in here? Oh! Poison sham. No problem. Huzzah! More precious health. Now this guy isn't shy about the Half-Life stuff. This is a source mod that wants you to know it's a source mod. Okay, that's all clean. What's that fella again? Good stuff. We got through that nicely. Mostly nicely. We're almost at full health again. Got a fair amount of bullets. Things could be worse. Famous last words, of course. Let's have a quick cursory look around. That didn't do anything. Okay, up the ladder we go. Oops, shit. Up the ladder we go. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, God. This looks like a recipe for disaster. Let's just be careful. Ha ha! That could have gone so wrong. Oh shit! What the hell?
Are you awake yet? Hello? I'm talking to you. Yes, you. Gah, there we go. You feel all right?
Am I supposed to be in that chair?
We wouldn't want you to get hurt again, now, would we? So the question on my mind is, why is a fisherman all the way down here?
Looking for fish.
Oh, and don't worry. I took away your hardware. Far be it from me to question where you got it. You're quite the adventurer, aren't you?
You took my BlackBerry.
Your movements ever since you entered the facility. Too bad you wasted your time. Speaking of time, my shift ended half an hour ago. So make yourself comfortable. You'll be dead by tomorrow anyway.
Alright, thanks. Bye. Oh god, have I left the fucking steam things on again? I swear,
Yeah, he's awake. My wife said he's not talking. I tied him to a chair.
There we go. I was struggling to get the rhythm right there. I swear, I set myself to offline status on my bloody Steam, and it keeps setting me online again. Fucking annoyed about that. Okay. Really? Right there. I made the glass big enough, Your Majesty. Let's see, assuming I... Oh, no, there we go. There we go. Delightful. Which way, though? Oh, no. Shit. Who's this sending me a message? Want to play some Dota 2? No, I don't want to play some Dota 2. Never played Dota 2. I'm working. Oh, shit. God damn it. Oh shit, not you, Jim. Please don't delete me. I won't. Just let me get on with my business. I can't be here trying to conduct work when I've got this Jossmeister messaging me. Trying to send that to someone else. Well, when you didn't tell me that you were sending it to me, I kind of figured that bit. Well, that didn't help. Aha. Well, if it highlights yellow. Ah, okay, you want us to throw it at the thing. Aha! Smashy, 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 smashy. Wait! I'm gonna smash some zombies in their fucking heads, is what we're gonna do. Oh god. Am I the only one who struggles with FPS ladders like that? I can't be. Please tell me I'm not. God, get up! Dagnabbit. Lordy knows where we're going now. I see yellow handrails. That's something. That was a thing that got kicked, so let's prepare for trouble. No trouble forthcoming. Let's just check the door. Yeah, I didn't expect it to open. Because we got this ladder here to deal with. Nah, that doesn't really help here. Aha! That's funny because I did not see that gap. That was a last minute reaction. Ugh. Creepy noises. Wise decision on the part of the game to keep the zombies sparse. They're not here often. And the absence of them can be just as creepy as the abundance. Oh, there's one. Screw it. I praise it for not having an abundance of it, and then two come along at once. Typical zombies. Okay, what's going on in here? Nothing? Will I need these things for anything? Okay. Well, it seems we gotta get this open somehow. Maybe there was a button in there I missed. I didn't think there was. Aha! Occam's razor. Well, let's just go this way. Nothing so far. Oh, another loading screen though. Ooh, scary. I don't know why they needed those in there. Again, I mean, I know Half-Life had them, but never liked that abrupt loading thing. Really takes you out of it. Oh, was that it? Elevator time. See, I mean, this is Act 1. This is, I guess, an episodic game. One of the reasons why I'm still playing it is I'm assuming we can just kind of get through it in one go. Maybe. Oh. That was a thing. Although I don't have all the time in the world, so I'm not against it wrapping up sharpish. Boop. What's that, some more Half-Life 2 artifacts over there? Okay. And here we are in a facility with a thing. Is this more poison stuff? No! Okay, cool. Oh, we start smashing boxes open as well. Let's see if this opens up. Nope. Electric. Okay, what are we doing here? Unplug. Yeah, simple as really. I'm surprised he went with a hammer and didn't just put a crowbar in her hand. He could have. More batteries for our fuck off. For our torch. Good, good. There we go. Popping into the vent like a good boy. Aha. Good. That all makes sense. Oh, hello. Some of that. Okay, what is going on here? Okay, more building time. Come here. Get up there. Speaks for itself, really. Floop. Bloop. Doesn't really count as a hidden object when it's highlighted through the door. But I'm glad it was. Oh, hello. Some of that. You clone bastard. I love doors that are for authorized personnel only. No. Nada. Nothing. Bingo. Oh god, which door? This one. Nothing, nothing. Well, that's not even trying to open. Yeah, mum will run. Key. God, I've just gotta go do that with it. Okay, fair enough. Just wanna double check, make sure there's nothing else of value in here. So, Stephen, I'm running late, can you put the key back? Oh, okay, yeah. So, just continue our war on technology and all it stands for. It's a waste of time. Oh, here we go. I assume if there was something in a box, I'd see a yellow outline of it through the box. That seems to be how it works. So I shall not worry about it too much. Choices. Ugh. There's a zombie. His name tag says Colin. I don't know if it says Colin. What the hell? Ah, okay. They could do with more character models. That they could. Am I playing this game wrong? Am I supposed to be going, oh, I'm so scared, oh shit, oh fuck. That's how you're supposed to play these games, isn't it? I don't know, I'm still new to doing it. Okay, we all know the score here. Oh, I don't even need to do that anymore, I've got my hammer. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning. Yippee! Bloop. It's one of those Kirk fuckers. I'm gonna throw this traffic cone at this one. Yeah, dim bulb. Okay, now that's gotta be the bad gloop. Yeah, that made sense. There's some red light. Cool. We're in full health. Nice. Another one of these dang loading screens. Okay. That's us back on the island. Like the Venga Boys classic. where they go back to the island, like that. Nope, hold on. Alley-oop! Oh. That was anticlimactic. Up the ladder we go! It's a good job that torch was there. Oh, fuck. Fuck me for Christmas. What's this? The Ark Corporation. Again, anticlimactic. Okay, there's only one way to go. So we must be drawing to a close here, soonish at least. If we're at the Ark Corporation. Just Dr. Klein!
Oh, thank God.
Oh, come on.
I thought everybody left. Hey, can you get me out of here? There should be a key card somewhere, I think. There might be one in the security office over there.
Swipe card. Oh, this office? Oh, no. That office. Where's my yellow thing? There's nothing! Nothing, damn it!
Nothing? Okay. What about that body over there?
Ah. Oh wait, there is a thing under him.
Excellent. Now open the door, quick.
I'm trying. Swipe card. Swipe it. I'm trying to swipe it. I don't know what to do. Okay, so it turns out I didn't just pick the card up like I thought I had. It's still under this guy. But I don't know how you move a body. I've forgotten all that. I just can't seem to move it. Gotcha. Okay. That's a guy's face.
Thank you. You have no idea how long I've been in there. And my name is George Richmond. Wait, how did you get in here? No, it doesn't matter. We've got very little time. Follow me. We've got to get to the communications room and radio out. Come on.
Yeah.
You do want to get out of here, right?
I do. Just want to make sure you got some stuff. No.
Ah, good. Oh, the range. Perfect. We'll need something more powerful than that hammer of yours.
Ah, delightful.
I'll be waiting at the door.
I don't need to practice. What am I practicing, McPracticing?
Oh, bake sale in July? You finished? Great. Let's move on. It's funny, isn't it? They could have easily used a card reader here, but no.
I don't get the joke. Out of my way.
You've got the weapon. After you.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Come on. Okay, back to business. Oh.
Great. Let's see how we can solve this.
And I'll probably shoot that.
Huh.
Fucking hell. There. That's that all sorted.
Good thinking.
Thank you. There's connection error, blah blah blah,
Hang on, let me check something.
Right, yeah, you saw it out then. Okay.
Damn it. The generator is close to overheating. We need it to be stable to use the communications equipment. Someone left themselves logged in upstairs. I can't do anything until their workstation is logged out.
Of course you can't, mate.
Can
of course
you, go
you
on
can't.
Up there and see if you can unlock it?
Yeah, I'll do it.
You'll have to go up two floors. I'll meet you in the communications room. It's on the same floor. I can't do anything until their workstation is logged out. Can you go up there and see if you can unlock it?
Excellent medical facilities. Say one thing for the Ark Corporation. That is such a shitty looking elevator shaft for such a nice building. So where if he needs me to go, two floors up, training an admin. Okay. Fair enough. I'm assuming we'll get up here and it'll be blocked off or something. No. Okay then. Well, this is the place, isn't it? How to deal with unpredictable chemicals and compounds. Well, by the very nature, you can't, for they're unpredictable. How can we prepare for the unpreparable? Use workstation. What's this? Pets R Us update. Your dog Alex is recovering as one of the drugs we've been giving him. What is that smell? Have you seen my lunch? Left it in the fridge. That was fun. What is the name of your pet? Oh, we saw that. Alex. He calls a dog Alex. Warning, no log out of generator console. Okay.
Hey, can you hear me? The power went out on your floor. I don't know if you can hear this, but the generator is stable now. I'll wait for you in the communications room. Just keep going. You'll find it.
What's this? Just stuff. Communications room. Well, hello. That could have gone better. It's all right though. Oh,
there you are.
I almost shot you, you.
It should all work.
Fool.
Out.
What a lovely communications room. I mean, it looks like a woodshed, but.
All right. I hope someone hears this. This is Professor George Richmond of the ArcWest Testing and Research Facility. We are dealing with a localized outbreak and require immediate medical and military assistance.
This is an automated message from ARC.
That's weird.
Typical.
There's been a safety breach. Mandatory curfew.
Can you override the loop buffer?
Please remain inside.
I'll clear it just to be sure. There's nothing there. The message isn't coming from here. I wonder where on earth it's coming from. Unless... no. But that was decommissioned. There's a very old satellite station on the other side of the island, but it hasn't been used since the 70s. It must be. Only that transmitter's powerful enough to jam the signal. We've got to get there. Maybe through town. I think we can-
We've got you two cornered! Open up!
Quick! The ventilation shaft! Go, now! Get to the satellite! This is our only chance. Go!
Well, where's my hammer?
Go!
I don't know how!
Quick! The ventilation shaft! Go, now!
Oh.
Get to the satellite!
You just press A. That makes sense. What's the goddamn point of that? Okay, well, you know what? This has gone on far too seriously long enough. I thought it would be quicker than that. But we'll leave it there. I hope you enjoyed it, for what it's worth. May go back and conclude it if you all would like me to. Or we could just leave it there. Leave it as a mystery. I don't know or care. See you next time. Bye.